you're heading south on poles 35. And you have these power poles, concrete, on the west side. No street lights. The ditch on one on the east side. You go to the wood power poles, sidewalk there now. No sidewalk on the other side. Now it starts here. We got both sides sidewalk. Approaching Oakfield Drive. This is a signal with diagonal span. The same signal we went through on Oakfield. Pedestrian features needs to be updated. No back lights. Heading south of Oakfield. Post office. Two-lane section. Sidewalk on the right side. Also, power poles on the west side. No sidewalks here, and no shoulders. It's pretty straightforward, too late. This is a church.
Church. There's a sidewalk on the east side.
There's a sidewalk for a short section in front of the church. This sign, 300 feet, there is no
name
to it. Do you want to add the name?
Yeah, it needs to be replaced.
Replaced, yeah. We got a tree overhanging over the road. Some of those limbs are pretty close. Any truck could hit the limbs. This is Brandon Parkway. This is the limbs of the job?
Yep.
This is a stop control. You may want to look at a three-way stop there if the volume's warm.